Today in this video, we will learn about how can I set the number of days for which an invoice will be generated before the product's new date appears in Whmcs. For that, log into Whmcs and then go to Automation Settings under Setup section. Now here, under Billing Settings, enter the number of days for invoice generation. Before these many days, invoice will be generated. Now, once you are done with the settings, click on Save Changes.